there a moment you can share with everyone that you wish you captured on camera but didn't?
Oh, absolutely there is. There was a woman who wouldn't shut up during the set. And then at the end of the show, I said, you know, I really appreciate being able to live my dream as my job. And she said, oh, comedy isn't that tough. You don't think it's that tough? She said, no, it's not. I said, well, then how about this? Come up here. You do 5 minutes. I do 5 minutes. Winner gets $100. And she said, before I do, put your money on the table. So I took out a $100 bill and fucking snapped it into the microphone. And she starts getting up toward the stage and I go, no, 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 no. You do it too. And she said, well, times have been a little tough lately. I don't know if I could risk losing $100. And I said, oh, so not only are you not good enough at my job to make $100, you're not good enough at your job to make $100.